咁喺呢条片咧，我哋就会嚟讲 determinant 同 inverse matrix 之间嘅关系啦。咁首先我哋讲一讲啲定义先。假设 A 系一个 square matrix 啦，咁我哋会定义一样嘢叫做 A 嘅 cofactor matrix。咁就系一个 matrix， 佢嘅 ij entry 就系 A 嘅 ij cofactor 啦。第二样嘢咧就系我哋会定义一样嘢叫做 A 嘅 adjugate， 咁就系用 adj 括弧 A 嚟代表啦。咁就係 A 嘅 cofactor matrix 再 transpose， 咁即係話呢 A 嘅 adjugate 嘅 ij entry 呢就會係 A 嘅 ji cofactor 啦。咁我哋睇一個例子啦，假設 A 係432067-279呢個 matrix， 咁我哋想搵 A 嘅 adjugate 同埋 A 乘 A 嘅 adjugate， 咁 A 嘅 adjugate 呢就係Cij 呢个 matrix 再 transpose 啦，而 C11 咧就系6779呢个 determinant，C12 咧就系-07-29呢个 determinant，C13 咧就系06-27呢个 determinant，C21 咧就系-3279呢个 determinant，C22 咧就系-42-29呢个 determinant，C23 咧就系-43-27呢个 determinant。C31 呢就係3267呢個 determinant，C32 呢就係-4207呢個 determinant，C33 呢就係4306呢個 determinant。咁計咗啲 determinant 呢，我哋就會有5-14-12-13-40-34-9-28-24呢個 matrix 再 transpose 啦。咁 transpose 咗之後呢就會係5-13-9-14-40-28-12-34-24。咁 A 乘 A 嘅 adjugate 咧就会系432067-279呢个 matrix， 再乘5-13-9-14-40-28-12-34-24呢个 matrix。咁乘咗呢两个 matrix 咧，就会得出200020002呢个 matrix。咁即係話呢，其實佢係二乘個 identity matrix 嘅。而其實呢二呢係等於 A 嘅 determinant 嚟嘅。咁所以呢 A 乘 A 嘅 adjugate 呢其實會等於 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 identity matrix。咁呢樣嘢呢其實係所有 A 都啱嘅，咁就係嚟緊呢個嘅 theorem。假設 A 係一個三乘三嘅 matrix 啦，咁 A 乘 A 嘅 adjugate 就會等於 A 嘅 adjugate 再乘 A，亦会等于 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 identity matrix。咁尤其是咧，如果 A 嘅 determinant 唔等于零咧，咁 A 就会系 invertible， 而佢嘅 inverse 咧就会系一除 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 A 嘅 adjugate。咁我哋先望一望，如果 A 系二乘二嘅话，会发生咩事啦？咁假设 A 系二乘二，同埋佢嘅 entry 系 A、B、C、D 啦，咁 A 嘅 adjugate 咧就会系D 負 C 負 B A 呢個 matrix 再 transpose， 即係 D 負 B 負 C A 呢個 matrix。咁 A 乘 A 嘅 adjugate 咧就會係 A B C D 呢個 matrix 再乘 D 負 B 負 C A 呢個 matrix， 咁就會係 A D 減 B C 零零 A D 減 B C 呢個 matrix， 咁就等於 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 identity matrix 啦。咁同樣道理呢 ,A 嘅 adjugate 再乘 A 呢亦都會等於 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 identity matrix 嘅。換言之呢呢、這個 theorem 呢對於二乘二嘅 matrix 呢都係啱嘅。咁睇返呢，如果 AD 減 BC 唔等於零呢，咁 A 嘅 inverse 呢就係一除 AD 減 BC 再乘 D 負 B 負 CA 呢個 matrix， 就會好似之前所講咁樣啦。咁我哋嘗試去證明呢樣嘢啦。咁為咗簡化啲符號呢，我哋會寫 Cij 做 A 嘅 ij cofactor， 咁就係 for all i 同 j 啦。咁 A 嘅 adjugate 呢就係 Cij 呢個 matrix 嘅 transpose， 咁就即係 Cji 呢個 matrix 啦。咁 A 乘 A 嘅 adjugate 呢就會係 Aij 呢個 matrix 再乘 Cji 呢個 matrix。 咁我哋睇下11 entry 啦，佢就係 A11 乘 C11 加 A12 乘 C12 加 A13 乘 C13， 咁就係 A 嘅 determinant 嚟嘅。如果我哋將 A 嘅 determinant 沿住第一個 row 爆開嘅話，用同樣嘅方法呢，我哋可以知道22 entry 同埋33 entry 呢都係 A 嘅 determinant， 咁就係分別沿住第二個 row 同第三個 row 去爆開 A 嘅 determinant 啦。咁而家我哋望一望一二 entry 啦，佢就係 A 一一乘 C 二一加 A 一二乘 C 二二加 A 一三乘 C 二三。咁假設如果將 A 嘅第二個 row 變做第一個 row 咧，就會得出 B 呢個 matrix 啦。咁我哋會知道咧 ，B 嘅 determinant 會等於零嘅，因為佢嘅第一個 row 同第二個 row 係一模一樣啦。咁而家我哋沿住第二個 row 去爆開 B 嘅 determinant， 咁我哋就會有零等於 B 嘅 determinant 等於 A 一一、A 一二、A 一三、A 一一、A 一二、A 一三、A 三一、A 三二、A 三三呢個 determinant， 咁就會等於 A 一一乘 C 二一加 A 一二乘 C 二二加 A 一三乘 C 二三。換言之咧。A 乘 A 嘅 adjugate 嘅一二 entry 咧係零嚟嘅，咁用類似嘅方法咧，我哋都可以知道其他唔係 diagonal 嘅 entry 咧都會係零嚟嘅。咁即係話 A 乘 A 嘅 adjugate 咧係等於 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 identity matrix 啦。咁好相似地咧，調翻轉 A 嘅 adjugate 再乘 A 咧都會等於 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 identity matrix 嘅。咁而家如果 A 嘅 determinant 唔等于零咧，咁 A 乘括弧一除 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 A 嘅 adjugate 咧，就会等于括弧一除 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 A 嘅 adjugate 再乘 A， 咁就会等于 identity matrix 啦。换言之咧 ，A 就系 invertible， 而佢嘅 inverse 咧就系一除 A 嘅 determinant 再乘 A 嘅 adjugate， 咁个 proof 就完成啦。咁最後呢個 theorem 咧就可以證明到 determinant 咧係可以用嚟證明一個三乘三嘅 matrix 係咪 invertible 啦。咁就係我哋當初去介紹 determinant 嘅時候想做到嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁個 theorem 就係話，如果 A 係一個三乘三嘅 determinant 咧，咁當 A 嘅 determinant 係唔等於零嘅時候咧 ，A 就會係 invertible 啦。咁右邊 imply 左邊咧就我哋啱啱個 theorem 就證明咗啦。咁我哋只係需要證明左邊 imply 右邊。咁用一個 invertible 嘅等價條件咧，我哋知道 A 係 invertible 咧，就會代表 A 係可以用 elementary row operation 去變成 I 啦。咁但係我哋知道咧 ，I 嘅 determinant 咧係一嘅三次，因為 I 係 triangular matrix 嚟嘅，咁所以佢嘅 determinant 係 main diagonal 嘅 entry 乘埋一齊啦。咁即係話咧 ，I 嘅 determinant 係唔等於零啦。而由於 A 係可以用 elementary row operation 去變做 I 咧，咁我哋知道咧 A 嘅 determinant 都會唔等於零嘅，咁個 proof 就完成啦。